Scrap metal.
New creature discovered.
Okay, it's gonna take me forever to figure out these menu buttons, I think. Yes, I'm back to the surface. We're about to lose health. Alright, go back up here. Yay! And go back down. Some more scrap metal. And this is basically what you do. You gather resources and... And try not to die. Pretty much how it works. Grab that, and then we got something to the surface.
Oxygen.
Yep. I know. Where's my escape pod? I'm alive! Sort of. Okay, let's get up here, and... I don't have a repair tool, so that's not gonna help me any. Fabricator. Get some titanium. So I can build a scanner. I don't know if that's a good thing or not, but... Okay. A battery.
New blueprint acquired.
Cool. Build a scanner and a flare. Silicone rubber. Repair tool I need silicone rubber for, so... Let's start with the scanner.
Technology and to record alien biological data.
Okay. First, we're going to build this so I can send the water a little longer. Turn you into filtered water. Okay, cool. Cooked food. Beeper.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs. Thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
That thing is nuts. How does it do that? I don't know, but it's kind of cool. Where's my cooked food at? Consume. I don't really think I need this anymore. So we're going to... store it for now. Switch containers. Switch containers. Switch containers. Switch. 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 How do I put on my... So I do a quick slot. Alright. Alright. A little better off now. Acid and mushroom.
Self scan complete. Vital signs normal. detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
Uh-oh. Blue palm, indigenous life form. Uh-oh, I don't know where I am. I can't see.
Oxygen.
I'm inside something, that's why I was having issues. It's like, it's pretty dark. I don't know what's going on, but it was because I was inside a coral tube. Inside a cave or something, I'm not sure what. Definitely was not a place I wanted to be, though. This looks like a cave system that I probably shouldn't be exploring. At least not on my current state. Take a butterfish. Phew, alright. We survived. Ooh, what do we got here?
This planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Seconds. New creature discovered.
That's a scary noise. We're running.
Oxygen.
I know. I got scared. Alright. Wrong button. Keep buying quartz. Hoverfish. Alright. Let's head back to the pod. Make some water, store some fish. I don't think they start going bad until after they're been cooked. I really don't know. Take you. I'd like to grab a peeper if I could. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to get one. They're pretty quick. Hey, get back here. Anyway, whatever. It's fine. I'll just go back to my pod and behave. Damn peepers anyways. Alright. My health back up. Seems like a smart strategy. Alright, I haven't found really anything to scan yet, but I'll look for that during the daylight hours. What do I need to make? Remember? Care kit, cave sulfur. I have some. Okay, I think I have some. Take one of my ear sacs back, please, to make water out of. Where'd he go? I'll take you back. And I'll take my cave sulfur back. Thank you. Cat, what are you doing? Now you're up in my face again. What you doing?
Detecting cat? Radiation levels.
Uh-oh. Trend is consistent. That doesn't
with
sound good.
To the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
Well. Shit happens, I guess.
Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Filter some water. Firm, low fat reptilian fish.
Disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
I didn't know there was locally sourced herbs and spices in the game. Now I got some rubber, let's make some tools. We need, yes, definitely need that. That seems like a good idea to have.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
First, let's fix this mess over here.
Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Yikes.